Now we are going to start exercise 3.4, question number 1. Express each of the following rational numbers as decimal. Here you have provided with some rational numbers and you have to write these rational numbers as a decimal. Means that you have to convert this rational number in decimal. So to convert the given rational number into a decimal, we have to divide its numerator by denominator. In this question, I will solve A part and C part for you, and B part and D part is your homework. So let's start with part A. So to convert rational number into decimal, we have to divide its numerator by the denominator. So numerator will be divided by denominator. So we'll divide 15 by 4. We know how to divide. 4 3 ja 12, remainder is 3. Now we'll put point and we'll write 0 here. So 4 7 ja 28, remainder is 2. Now from the same point you will get 0. 4 5 ja 20. So we got the answer 3.75 and our remainder is 0. This means that this is a terminating decimal. Now we'll solve C part. 2 divided by 9. So we'll divide 2 by 9. As we know that we'll not able to divide 2 by 9, so we'll put point and by that point you will get a 0 in your dividend. So now you can divide 9 to ja 18, remainder is 2. From the same point you'll get 0. Again 9 to ja 18, again you'll get 2. From the same point you'll get 0. 9 to ja 18, and in the same way it continues. So you got the answer, that is 0.222 and so on. Here we got a repeating block of digits in the quotient, so we can represent this as 0.2 bar. So your answer is 0.2 bar, and this type of decimal is known as non-terminating recurring decimal. Now we'll solve question number 3. Convert each of the following fraction in its simplest form. You are provided with some decimal number and you have to convert it into fraction and then to the simplest form. In this question also, I'll solve A and D part for you, and B and C is your homework. Let's start with A part. 0.16. Now we know that after decimal we have two digits, so when we will remove this decimal, we'll get 20 in denominator, which means that our fraction is 16/100. Now we'll simplify it to the standard form. 4 4 is 16 and 4 25 is 100. So our answer is 4/25. Now we'll solve D part. 0.250. Again, in this question we have three digits after decimal, so remove this three digit and put in denominator, so we'll get 1000. Your fraction will be 250/1000. Now you reduce this. 25 1 ja 25, 25 4 ja 100. So you will get 1/4 as your answer.